Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Before we get started, make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe to my channel. Can I explore other worlds other than Earth? So make sure to watch the full video. We can now solve problems more quickly than ever before thanks to artificial intelligence, which has gained popularity in recent years. AlphaFold 2, a computer that resolved the protein folding issue, was recently created by Google's artificial intelligence subsidiary DeepMind. Scientists have struggled with this issue for 50 years. Progress in various kinds of disciplines has been made possible by advancements in AI, and these advancements are not just confined to uses on this planet. Here are a few ways artificial intelligence can aid in our space exploration, from mission design to cleaning up the Earth's orbit of debris. A network of connected computers known as an artificial neural network is composed of nodes, which are similar to artificial neurons. The technology is made to sporadically resemble biological brain networks. These computing systems can discover complicated patterns through pattern recognition at a level that rivals our own. Bishop fit his network with more than 100 various high-resolution spectrum profiles of the five planets using NASA's Planetary Spectrum Generator, PSG, at the Goddard Space Flight Center. Numerous parameters relating to habitability were present in each profile. Then, each planet was categorized by planetary type by the AN. Since the only known examples of life currently exist on Earth, a probability of life metric was created based on the five rocky planets' atmospheres and orbits. The AN worked well with new spectral profiles that it has never seen previously. Results thus far are good, according to project manager Angelo Cangelosi. According to Cangelosi, this method may prove to be extremely useful for classifying different types of exoplanets using data from ground-based and near-Earth observatories. With NASA's James Webb Space Telescope or the ESA's Aerial Space Mission, the technique could be used to target potential planets that we want to examine for life. When Bishop and Cangelosi worked together to find extraterrestrial life, they both surmised that artificial intelligence would play a key role. Such a probe would be unable to communicate with humans in any meaningful way and would have to make decisions on its own. Assistance in space. Do you recall TARS and CASE, the mechanical helpers in the movie Interstellar? While these robots are not yet available for use on actual space missions, researchers are working to develop something akin, developing intelligent helpers for astronauts. Although these AI-based assistants might not appear to be as fancy as those in the movies, they could be incredibly helpful for space exploration. A recently created virtual assistant may be able to spot any risks during protracted space trips, such as changes in the spacecraft's atmosphere, such as an increase in carbon dioxide, or a sensor failure that could be dangerous. Then it would alert the crew and suggest inspections. In December 2019, an AI helper by the name of Semen was sent to the ISS, where it would spend the next 3 years being tested. In the future, Simon will be employed to relieve astronauts' tension by carrying out the jobs they ask it to. Additionally, NASA is creating a robonaut, a companion for astronauts on the International Space Station, to work with them or perform tasks that are too dangerous for them. Designing and arranging a mission. A voyage to Mars requires extensive planning, but artificial intelligence can expedite this process. New space missions typically rely on information obtained via earlier investigations. However, access to this information may not always be complete or limited. This means that the flow of technical information is limited by the ability of mission design engineers to access and exchange it. But what if anyone with permission could access all the data from virtually all prior space trips with a few simple clicks? The early design and planning of new space missions might be assisted by a better system in the future that functions similarly to Wikipedia, but with artificial intelligence that can respond to difficult questions with accurate and useful information. To cut down on the amount of human labor hours needed for initial mission design, researchers are working on the concept of a design engineering assistant. Daphne is yet another illustration of intelligent assistance for creating Earth observation satellite systems. Engineers working on satellite design teams use Daphne. It facilitates their work by giving them access to pertinent information, including comments and solutions to particular questions. Processing of satellite data. Massive volumes of data are produced by Earth observation satellites. This has to be cobbled together before it can be analyzed because it is received by ground stations in bits over a long period of time. While there have been some crowdsourcing initiatives to perform very basic satellite imagery analysis, artificial intelligence can save the day for in-depth satellite data analysis. AI has been quite successful in intelligently processing the enormous amount of data that has been gathered. It has also been used to assess wind speed by fusing meteorological information with satellite pictures and estimating heat storage in metropolitan areas. Among many other uses, AI has assisted in solar radiation calculation using geostationary satellite data. AI can be applied to the satellites themselves to process data. For a remote satellite health monitoring system, scientists recently explored a variety of AI algorithms. It is capable of analyzing data from satellites to find any issues, forecast satellite health performance, and provide a visual for well-informed decision-making. The space junk. How to deal with space debris is one of the century's greatest space challenges. Nearly 34,000 objects larger than 10 centimeters, according to ESA, pose serious threats to the current space infrastructure. There are several creative ways to combat the threat, such constructing satellites to entirely disintegrate in a controlled manner upon re-entering Earth's atmosphere if they are sent into the low Earth orbit zone. Another strategy is to steer clear of any potential space collisions, which will stop any debris from being produced. Researchers recently created a way for creating collision avoidance maneuvers using machine learning, ML, approaches. Another innovative strategy is to build machine learning, ML, models using the vast computing resources on Earth, then send those models to spacecraft that are already in orbit or are headed there, and use them there for various operations. Recently, it was suggested that pre-trained networks on board the spaceship may help secure the safety of space missions. This increases design options for satellites while minimizing the risk of an orbital collision. Navigation devices. On Earth, we are accustomed to using tools that rely on GPS or other navigation systems, such as Google Maps. But as of right now, there isn't a mechanism like that for other alien bodies. Although we don't have any navigation satellites orbiting the Moon or Mars, we could use the countless images that observation satellites like the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter, LRO, have taken for us. 2018 saw the creation of an AI-powered intelligent navigation system for planet exploring by a NASA research team working with Intel. They built a virtual map of the Moon using the millions of images from several missions that were used to train the model. To fulfill our natural curiosity and to enhance the quality of life on Earth, we will continue to plan ambitious missions as we continue to explore the cosmos. Artificial intelligence will support us in our efforts on Earth and in space to make this exploration possible. Robonauts. AI space companions will probably accompany humans or robots on journeys to new planets in outer space. NASA is now testing how AI may be applied to travel beyond of our solar system via SSL, formerly known as Space Systems Laurel. Our decisions in using AI enable riskier missions and testing. We can make discoveries with the help of these missions that will alter human existence and the course of human history. Disclaimer: this article's information is strictly the author's opinion and is not intended to be investment advice. It is only provided for informational reasons. By using this, you consent to the fact that no investment or financial advice is provided. Prior to making any investment decisions, do your own research and speak with financial advisors. So, that's it for today. We hope you enjoyed the video. Use the comment section below to tell us your thoughts about the video. Also, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to be notified of all the latest videos.